words in that last song reminding us that God's love glows in the dark. It reminds us of the verse in 1 Timothy where it says that God is immortal and he dwells in indescribable light. Let's fix our eyes on the Lord now. Let's keep standing and just come into his presence, worship him, declare his holiness.
Almighty Jesus. in all the earth. Lift up your voice and give him glory, for he is worthy to be praised. For he is worthy to be praised. Lord, you are worthy to be praised. Oh, yes, Lord.
May your spirit rest richly on your people this morning, Lord. Just bring your presence, a fresh sense of comfort and release, kindness and gentleness and mercy.